Here is a typical issues that we have encountered in Revit. Now we are in the 3D view, and once we select this home button and try to adjust the view and make this rotated and adjust it, if the model suddenly disappears. And when we zoom exam or zoom extend ZE just to get the view again, we try to roll it back and adjust the view again, it will disappear. Now there is a trick on how to resolve this issue. If you have accidentally changed the view cube setting, just hover over the view cube, press click home first, so we go back to the home position, press and hover over the view cube, right click and set. If it's set in perspective, change it into orthographic. Now once you rotate the view and try to drag it and move it along, you can select it and position it to your required view, 3D view, and you can rotate it unlike in the perspective. Once you try to drag this view in and center on it, it will automatically disappear. So let's set it again to perspective view. Let's try to drag it, it disappeared. The model has gone out of range of the view. So you have to select back to home, and it will create confusion and unnecessary time to adjust the view. So click again, select orthographic, select home, then you can position your view, drag and place it on your preferred settings or view position. Thank you.